gmail.com, and that is the drawing of Matthew Children's.
Which is fair.
In the green and white. And it's 2 acres, it's only trading 20 yards. The next one you can see is number 64, yeah. Kickstart.
Well, then,
that is the drawing of Mark Evans.
But once you went up yours,
and it's on the inside trading camp. Number 61, Sam Dancer. Sand.com, then comes She's Some Deal. As I hit that bottom bend there for the first time, it's still Grand Dancer up on the outside there. He's Welsh Cowboy, Kickstart there, still back in third. Sand.com, the back part of She's Some Deal. As they make the pace now, straight up on the outside, it's still Grand Dancer. Kickstart there, making a move. From Welsh Cowboy. Sand.com still, the back part of She's Some Deal. Grand Dancer there, still leading as they come into that top end there now for the first time. Swiftly on his heels is the Welsh Cowboy. Still back in third, Kickstart. Making a move there with Sam.com and She's Some Deal. As they come down into the straight there. And it's Sam.com. Sam.com from Kickstart. Welsh Cowboy there back in third. Fourth on the outside is Kickstart. So down the back they come there, and now the pace is starting to warm up. It's still Sam.com from Kickstart. Back in third there is Grand Dancer. Welsh Cowboys have it persuaded now, ladies and gentlemen. So still there up front we have Sam.com. Sam.com, close on the heels there is Kickstart. And a fair way then there back in third to Welsh Cowboy. But as they come round there off into the home straight there, the final bend, it's still Sam.com. Sam.com from Kickstart. And these two are leading the bush there now. It's Sam.com, Kickstart there, coming up for a run in from the outside. But I think Sam.com's got it. Sam.com, Kickstart, back in third to Welsh Cowboy. Number 64, Kickstart, the driver Mark Evans, William Stables of Brecon. And officially placed third, number 66, Welsh Airport. The winning time is 28.2. The winning time 28.2. The winner, number one, Stan.com.